the most important thing for a successful experience for both the students and the instructor is that everybody should buy into it. So the instructor, the very first lecture, should talk to the students about why do we use clickers.
It's absolutely vital that you explain to your students why you're using clickers. And I would repeat the explanation weekly for at least a month. And the reason is students are used to being handed knowledge by the professor. And they don't have enough metacognition or self-knowledge to realize that figuring something out for themselves is valuable. And let's face it, it's more work.
What I'll do is I'll tell them what this is all about. I'll just say, hey, clicker questions are an opportunity for you to understand not what the answer is, but what's the reasoning.
If you think about it, it's always the same students who sit in the front and the same students who sit in the back. And especially for the students in the back of the class, if they wanted to interact with you, they'd be sitting in the front. So you better make it worth their while and explain to them that if they explain things to each other, if they get more actively involved in the class, they're going to learn more and their grade is going to go up. So why are we going to be using clickers in class? It's because learning takes place in your mind, not in mine. I can prepare all these wonderful lectures and you can listen to them and you can convince yourself, oh, I understand it. But maybe you don't. For instance, if you can't take what we've discussed and turn it into plain English and explain it to the person next to you, then you don't really understand it. And we've been doing a lot of experimentation over the past 3 or 4 years. And what we find is unequivocal. If I stop the lecture 3 or 4 or 5 times each class, and I toss you a question that's conceptually challenging, and if I make you explain to your neighbor on your right or your left what you think the answer is, your learning is going to increase. In fact, the important part is that 2 weeks down the line, when I give you an exam, you're going to do 20 or 30% better than if you simply spent your time listening to me. Okay, so it's worth your while to go through these clicker questions and debate them with your neighbors. Now, you might be sitting next to somebody who sounds really confident, and you might let that person do all the talking. If you do that, you lose. We say no brain, no gain. Okay, the learning actually comes during the act of explaining something to someone else. And so if you let John, not to pick on you, John, do all the explaining, then John is going to get a better exam grade than you are. So it's worth your while to be engaged in each one of these clicker questions. We know very solidly that if you do this, your grades are going to go up. But that's totally up to you.